2016 passed out. I completed my BSc in MES degree college, and one of my friends referred me to join Qspiders. So I joined here in Rajajinagar. And I would like to thank all the trainers, that is Pradeep Arthur sir, Shankar sir, Deekshit sir, and as well Lavanya Kumar sir. They trained me and also they motivated all the students. And we would never felt like missing their classes. Day by day it would get go on interesting listening to their classes. So I would never miss the classes. Even though if I had missed some classes, I would have taken the backup, gave presentation on daily basis. My presentation group also helped me very much, because if I had some doubt, they could clarify my doubt. They would ask me questions, I would answer them. So that's the best part of the thing. And also by attending the mocks and presentation, we would get confidence. I got confidence. I faced my interviewers so nicely. I never felt that there are some new persons. I faced them nicely without getting tensed or whatever. So presentations and mocks helped me a lot. I would write my home notes, do my assignments whenever Pradeep sir or Shankar sir gave us to do. So I would like to thank all the HRs of Qspiders Rajajinagar, Abzal sir, Prashant sir, Ashish sir, and Kishore sir. They provided us the interviews by calling us, and I attended grooming classes, which also helped me. And I would suggest you people not to miss any class, give presentation on daily basis, attend mocks, and gain your confidence. Thank you, Qspiders Rajajinagar.
Hi, I'm Swati. I completed my BCA in Sahagiri Science College, Shimoga. One of my friends suggested me to join Qspiders Rajajinagar, and then I joined Qspiders Rajajinagar, where I learned manual testing and SQL. And I was regular to classes. I used to give presentations on daily basis, and I used to take the mocks. And I would like to suggest for upcoming batches, please don't miss the classes, be regular to classes, and give the presentations on daily basis. And I would like to thanks to Pradeep sir, all the HRs, and Deekshit sir. Thank you.